Hey guys, welcome to another brand new video. In this video guys, as you can see in this picture, you might get the overheat engine warning. I'll show you a way how to fix it. So guys, this screw is the heat sensor. Most of the time that heat issue comes from this heat sensor malfunction. So you can temporarily fix it by removing this heat sensor and cleaning it. All you have to do is use a small screwdriver and remove it. So after I remove it, you can see there is a silver color coating in this. You have to clean that silver coating and it will fix the issue. If it doesn't, then there might be some other problems in your engine part. So you have to take it to an authorized TVS service center guys. Another way to fix the heat problem guys, all you have to do is remove the fan part, your engine fan part, and clean it very well, because in service centers guys, they do not clean these parts. Take a brush and clean them very well. You can use some surgical spirit or some kerosene to remove this dust. So it's very important guys, like you have to clean it, you have to keep it very clean, then only it will work very fine and keep your engine cool. If you end up liking this video guys, please do like and share this video. That's it for the video guys, thank you.